An animal that embarks on forming states without greatly restricting egoism will perish. At times, I would be encouraged by a little success. At others, I would be in the deepest despair because of failures resulting from my inexperience. What we observe is not nature itself, but nature exposed to our method of questioning. Logic will get you from A to B, but imagination will take you everywhere.